Moksha sent in a question about the Goregaon East market. He wants to buy property there. He says that 2 BHK is his dream house, but he wants to know the options on the 3 BHK and its price. He's ready to invest around 85 lakh rupees as of now. What would you say, Jayashree?
You know, I'm afraid he won't get even a 2 BHK at 85 lakh in Goregaon.
Exactly.
From what I see on my site, you will get a 1 BHK of about 575 to about 725 square feet within your budget. If for a 2 BHK, you need at least a crore. And again, this brings us back to that point. Can you afford to buy a stretch that much? If you can't, I think what you should do is pick up a 1 BHK, which you can get within your budget, or look for a different location.
What location would you advise in the 85 lakh rupee budget?
Kavita, I will have to check. I haven't checked which are the other locations, but I would say that if he's put his heart on Goregaon, he can get a 1 BHK, but I will have to check what else he can get. Come to Magic Bricks, put your budget as 80 lakhs, 85 lakhs, and check out what your options are. You'll get a drop-down list of all the localities that will give you properties, and check out from there.
Right. Also, those are the prices for Goregaon East, averaging around 15,995 rupees per square foot. Jayashree, one more question on this market. You were mentioning which configuration works in which market. Now, if you were to rent out something in Goregaon East, and we know that there is substantial BFSI and IT jobs that are being created in that particular market, does the 2 BHK work, or does the 1 BHK work, or does 2 BHK move faster here?
No, I think in across the Mumbai market, the 1 BHK does do exceedingly well. 2 BHK also there is demand for, but I think nothing to beat the 1 BHK across the Mumbai market, because it is a very expensive market and the paying capacity is only that much. So the youngsters, the younger lot prefer the 1 BHK, and it is the older or more established IT professionals who look for the 2 or the 3 BHK. But in Mumbai, 1 BHK is a good option.
There you go, enough demand for a 1 BHK in Mumbai.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.